If you're someone who is struggling with negative people who are just toxic to your life, and then you need to start focusing on your supportive relationships. Everybody needs to have people who will build them up and support who they are, no matter what. And you need to make sure that not only do you have people who are supporting you and being your supportive relationship people, but you could be the ones who support someone else and talk them up and make them feel good. And it's always good to have people on your side. So, and if you give this energy to them, then they're most likely going to give that energy back to you and support you and treat you good as you treat them. So go out, reach out to the people who treat you good and build those relationships. They'll always be there for you, people that you can vent to, people that just always have your back. They're very important. And if you don't weed out the negative people and not have them in your life, you can balance it with having both supportive and not listening to the negative.